ago. He had a loving wife, but left her to sail the ocean and return no more. She'd borne him a son, but when he left, never to return again. She lay with other men, and soon she found her belly blessed again. She left the town to hide her secret, soon gave birth to a daughter fair, known by the name of Mary Read, and it's her life story you will hear. Dressed as handsome cabin boy, all upon a man of war, she bade goodbye to London and sailed away to Flanders far. A soldier she became and fought as bravely as did any man, until the day she fell in love with Corporal Max Tudor Ben.
From fever in Port Royal, in her prison cell.